Well, my name is Geraldine Juarez, and I am from Mexico City, and I live in Sweden. And I work mostly with media as material and as a subject. I'm interested in the difference between excess and waste and trash and garbage. What is, when is productive, when is not productive. These are going to be fired tonight. The thing is, this porcelain, when you fire it high, at higher temperature, turns black. And these ones are going to be also prepared for this, for applying the silver. I started working with ceramics just like 2-3 years ago, actually, because I wanted just to work more with my hands. I think it's a very fast way of prototyping, you know, an idea. It's just a very good way of capture a economic system, a cultural system, a technical system. It's all in this. However, I just pushing a little bit to what I was doing in this project, I tried to find a way to make it more efficient. So I found a way also to, I did some tests, and I found a way to do one fire, you know, in which I can just bisque my ceramic and also apply the glass. So it was very good for me, that kind, because I learned all this, but I never had time to do my own ceramic ramps. And those are things that are very hard to convey sometimes in the objects. But it was like as material research. But I actually learned to make my process more efficient, you know. So then you just let it dry. Actually, this process is quite faster than the one of the ceramics. You just let it dry for a few hours, and then if the kiln is already hot, it goes quite faster. I was thinking in jewels for a while as a way of capture a moment of time. Besides that, I found interesting these questions of recycling and what it involves, the different processes, how recycle is only one part of a bigger process. I found very interesting how we are going to capture as artists these moments, which stories we will tell about this moment where we were all thinking what to do with our waste, and not in this Marie Kondo kind of way, you know, but it's something way more complicated. And I thought that jewels were more like markers of time. So I guess for me, it's a lot about politics as the struggle for resources, and I think materials have those, tell those struggles and those stories about who gets access to something and who doesn't.